Hello gamers and welcome to AO Tennis 2. Let's resume the match. It's super tight. I could save the game. And yeah, it's going to be very interesting. It's 6-6 in the second set. Now the question is, will I manage to get into the third set or not? I need to focus on my topspin. Obviously, day after recording is Saturday, and last recording was on Thursday, so there was a break. We shall see how that goes. Sports on my own, like not in real life, but this is different. Here we go. I need to beat him just because of this haircut. That was very good. Good start. Okay, it's a tie break now, actually. First tie break ever for me in this game. When I've played before, I didn't activate the tie break, but played lots of sets. I think it goes to 7. Yeah, I need to make use of my good forehand. He's a bit tired. Oh. Yes! Now that was maybe the best. Best play so far. Bam! It's worth watching the replay here. No! Not good. Come on. He's exhausted. Possibly he played lots of powerful hits, or whatever it's called. Damn it. I was a bit on the left stick. That's... come on. Focus. Good. Could it be more exciting? I'm not sure. I think not. Nice. Really nice. And he's got an injury, a knee strain. Maybe that's why his stamina went down so much. It's good for me, I think. Maybe he'll be slower. Oh, that was super close. I don't want to see that. His stamina is so low. It's time for a double fault. Here we go. Nice. Quiet, please. He's getting nervous. I think if I get the point now, I win the tiebreak. So it's actually a set ball, right? Nice. Game set. And maybe soon match. Good. Very good. And I think it says the time there, 26 and 31 minutes. Yeah, set time 31 minutes. I like the whole presentation of the game. Now my stamina is much higher than his. Will that give me the edge? Hopefully. One of the reasons at least. Double fault. Very nice. Oh no, it was left. Nice. Yeah, as a child I was at a tennis training camp in twice or three times. And played a bit. No, let's challenge that. Yeah, it was unfortunately correct. Come on. Nice. No! I think I'm getting more green shots than before, but still. What I need is the point. Like this. I really wonder why it's called, why it's 15 in love and then 34 and then 40. Why do they count like that? Maybe it's easier to say or something, I don't know. Come on, this is my point. Now it is. Maybe now? No. It's super windy outside. Wow, what a play here. And his knee is still hurting. Yeah, he's going to chicken out. He sees it's coming. I'm coming for him. And now he's pretending, maybe. But obviously I'm challenging him a lot, ha ha. Oh no, that would have been the break point. That was horrible! That was so horrible! Am I going to lose the first game in the third set? Let's play an aggressive topspin. Okay. Don't really notice the difference. Nice. I think he got slightly slower. Maybe because of this knee injury. No, what happened here? I do not know. I guess somehow awkward positioning, he didn't turn, I don't know why. I invested so much time in this game, just to lose it, I'm going to be angry now. For no apparent reason but losing the game. Nice. What? No, that was a horrible backhand. That was super close. My backhand somehow tends to go too far to the left. No. Too risky. That was the aggressive topspin and it didn't work at all. I'm losing it. It was absolutely atrocious. And he's got more stamina again. Come on. Need that break. No! What was that? Nice. Very nice. Come on, boy. Okay, he's pretending his knee injury again. But he's got more stamina than before. Well, obviously also there was a break between the two sets. No. That wasn't good. Okay, win predictor is not quite in my favor. Thirty-eight unforced errors. Okay, it's not looking good. Oh man, if he had gotten to that one. Okay, that was actually quite good. I played the short and then the long one. Here we go. No, that was the long one. Yeah. Okay. Now long, 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 long. Nice. That give me opportunity to score if I play like that. Now let's play the short one. And then here we go. Nice and easy. It's about like 16,000 euro. A bit more than that even. Let's play it short. No, no, no. Somehow I couldn't move correctly. Okay, not good. It's not always working, I don't know. Maybe he is more confident because he's serving, I don't know. Mental games. That was good. It's not looking good. I need that break. Come on, boys. The tension is tangible. I didn't do anything. I don't know why. What about his knee injury? How is that even possible? I played it aggressively, that was maybe the mistake. Nice. Come on. No, 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 no. Nice. My slice was not very good. I wanted to play it shorter and further to the left, so I got really lucky that he sliced it back and I didn't play it very well. Oh, that was almost double fault. Nice! Really nice. Thank you. Now I need to break him. And I will. No. It wasn't too bad. It was orangey. Scheit. Eat this. Oh no. But maybe this. Okay, he deserved that. Hence my negative response is more than justified. Come on, it's not over yet. Injury, knee strain. Poor thing. Okay. So hopefully it'll be deuce, otherwise it was just a waste of time. No! Okay, I'm going to serve now. Oh, that was super close. Couldn't have gotten there. No! Scheit. I've wasted stamina for nothing with my aggressive top spins. Okay, good. I need to work on my... Oh no, I've got an ankle! And I'm for sure not. Thank you. No! No. I need to do something now. But not something like that. That's it. Scheiße, no money for me. And his injury didn't help me, unfortunately. Yeah. 74 winners, but 43 unforced errors. Serve direction, there are lots of statistics, I like that. Can you see where I've played the ball to? Nice. But now let's act. This episode there will be some resting and training. Match rewards, I get some XP, I don't know what that will help me with. You have received a new message. Hawkeye head held high despite 6-3, 6-7, 6-2 loss. Alright, thanks a lot for watching, until then, bye for now.